We're nailing it into it.
Yeah, mom.
Looks like slime.
So what you need is a little bit of a whole thing of flour.
That's 4 cups of flour.
4 cups of flour.
4.
And salt. And
1 cup of salt.
Some water. And all you need is food coloring. So we're gonna get started. And you need 1 3 bowl. And you need,
depending on how many colors you want.
Yeah, depending.
Alright, so you need cookie. Let's get started. Let's get started.
A big. Okay,
you got mixing spoon.
Yeah.
Alright, so you don't want to first. You need 4 cups of flour.
Add the flour.
1 cup of salt.
Add the flour.
And 1.5 cups of water. So first we're gonna measure the salt. Let's do salt first. So you got the measuring cup? Measuring cup! Alright, so how much do we need? So we needed 1 cup of salt. That's 1 cup.
Yeah. We need 1 whole cup.
1 whole cup of salt.
And so you say I Ellen.
Alright, 1 cup of salt.
Put it in. Put it in. I'm doing the next one.
Alright, so you need 4 of those.
Okay.
Let me get you a little
4 cups of flour. Yeah. Flour is really important.
Alright, flour and salt, number one.
The most important thing.
You always want to do dry and then wet. Never do wet first.
What's
the lesson you teach kids? Always cook with dry ingredients first. Alright, so we need 4 of those. So still is a 4 cup packet. So this is about, I think this is a cup actually. So remember the cups. That's how many cups right here?
One cup down. Well, my nickname, Lee, her nickname is, what's her nickname, Mom? Sue. Patty Sue. Sue is this one. Oh no, my juice is this one. We'll try this one.
That is number 4. Add this little bit on my thing. Alright, so you're gonna take this cookie. So it looks like just a little
bit. I know, I just like mix it.
Mix it through dry a little bit. Yep, and then what's after that?
Then we add water. This is the water that we're going to be using. Well, we're going to be
it
using
may need
this.
A little bit more, but...
Yeah, we might need half of another water bottle. But we have
you might as well use the same cup and get the rest of that little flour, salt, whatever out of it.
Yeah, and we actually have about 79 more water bottles.
Because it's November 4th, everybody! Ah!
That's when the water starts going out.
Hello, sweetie. Okay. Alright, so here, we're going to do a half cup first. I got you both a spoon, so you pour in the half first and slowly mix it. You want to fold it in, that's what they're calling. We're folding in the water. So you're going to fold
one
it.
One spoon.
Right? So get another cup, 1 cup of it. This is folding.
One cup.
Oh, like folding a blanket. Mm-hmm. Folding it.
Do you go up to cups?
1 cup.
Whenever it says cup?
One. Mine says 1 cup.
Right here.
There you go. That's 1 cup. You are folding it. record and film it. It said if it's too dry, you need to add a little bit more water.
But if it gets too much, too dry, it's add like...
Now we're going to add a little bit more water, a little bit too dry.
We need the whole cup?
Just add a little bit more water, just it is slowly. You're not adding the whole cup, you're going in like this. Slowly, that's what slowly adding. Alright, so now I'm gonna have the girls put their hands in there and just squish it all up. Everything else into the bowl.
Put it in my hand. Wait. So you have to do this. But it's actually very fun activity kind. You know, things are coming in.
It's fun to get messy.
It's very
it
fun to get
messy. It's fun unless you're messy. They're gonna go ahead and wash their hands. And then grab a big cooking sheet. So next we need a cooking sheet. Any cookie cutters.
We can you can anything. Use you any can use cups. Your hands too.
You can use cups.
You can use your
circles,
feet too.
Anything. You can't make a
and that.
Put a little bit of flour in the bottom of your bowl on the hands is good. Just like if you're making a cookie dough or bread or something. Right?
Yep.
Put a little bit of flour on your hands.
Well, we're back.
Okay. We go more. Alright, so we're gonna separate it in different
bowls
so we can add different food coloring. So this is gonna be heaven.
I'm gonna be doing red. I'm going to do blue.
That's her favorite color. How do you see this? Here's some blue.
Blue. Where can I get the other blue?
That's
great.
That's white.
Sorry.
Can you read that, guys?
I got crazy right here. It looks like gray. I think I lost my memory. I think I lost my color.
Alright, add the colors. Alright, so I have the gel dye. I'm going to add a few colors of...
White.
Same thing if you're making Play-Doh.
That's what you get.
All together.
Wait, that's actually... It's kind of like Play-Doh, that's how you make it.
It's just like
Play-Doh. I'm going to be making blue. I'm going to make it. I'm making brown.
So we're nailing it into it.
Hey, Mom.
Looks like slime.
No,
you want to make sure you get all of it off your hands though. Do not leave it in your hands because that's going to be all your mix. See how it's coming off? You can use a spoon if you want. I just think you're going to nail something in with your hands. Mm-hmm. And he's going to taste it all right now.
Is that? Oh, God. Don't use a mixing spoon.
Your hands are better. Look, it's hard to get off. I think we didn't put too much water.
Mix them all together.
Alright, so we mixed everything up. We all got our colors ready to make our shape. Then we made it brown. This is blue. This is Divinity. My little niece is blue. Face to her. Okay, so now we got our dough ready.
Yep.
So we got some pans. I put a little bit of foil on place for each kid's thing to set on top of us to make. So grab your pan over there.
And we got this little girl over here enjoying her banana.
Yeah,
she was just trying to give her a banana to it. Right, Mom?
Alright, so there's the other pan. Heaven, she doesn't have no manners. She'll probably go all over my kitchen table. She's not a little girl garbage. So I got the oven preheating at 200 degrees right now. We're gonna cook for about an hour or two, so we're gonna get them ready and then we will be back in an hour. All right, let's make our shakes good.
Please, ma'am.
So we don't wanna mix it like you did when it got stuck in your fingers. It's not a good idea to get stuck in your fingers. So I'd advise you just set it on your tray. Alright, here we turned them balls. We put oil on our hands so it'll quit sticking to us.
I didn't.
And oiled our pan.
Excuse me, Mom.
It's right there. There's some oil on it. There's some oil right there. It's a little bit on it. Oh, also we got straws to put the holes and the ornaments so strings can go on them. So I'm going to cut a little heart out. So look, I made a heart. I'm going to flatten it out. Yeah, alright, so here is mine so far. I used the cookie cutter. Take it out of the cookie cutter. I'm gonna have to rub my hands and, you know, form it a little better, but that's the whole fun little process. Heaven did the same thing, hurts a little bigger. Yeah, you're failing. That's a little bit extra dough out of mine. So I'm going to draw on mine. This is for mommy and daddy. But look, these are for the holes, so. Put a little hole in there to go out, bam. So I'm gonna do two on these heavy ones. Because you know we're gonna need a lot of string to hold those up. So there's that. And remember, all it was salt, flour, and water. And clearly a little bit of oil on our hands so it doesn't get stuck everywhere. Alright, so now we're gonna decorate them before we get them in the oven. So we need rhyming or anything while I put on them. You don't want to loosen in your hands or it'll get stuck in your hands, so you just want to like go away like you would with the glue. Alright, so to stop the video, I'm gonna turn it back on and we'll start cooking with the thing we're gonna pop them in the oven.
We're gonna pop them in the oven.
And we'll be right back. We'll see in about 1 to 2 hours. Alright, so right now we're going to put them in the oven. Definitely don't lose straws in there.
Oh my god, Mom!
We got the oven at. These are mine. Just playing around. We got the oven at. The breeze, you know, 200. So you're going to place it in there. Here's the other one. So we're going to put it in there for about 1 or 2 hours. And we'll be back with that in a little bit.
Take them out the oven.
So we're gonna have Heaven do it. She's a little bit older. She knows a little bit more about oven safety. Now put that right on the oven. Put it right here, baby. These are the curls.
This is
mommy.
I forgot her holes.
They're really hot. We're gonna repaint them, or we're gonna paint them in a little bit. Girls, tell them we're gonna let them cool down for like 20 minutes.
20 minutes? We'll be back.
We'll be right back at ya. So this is what they're gonna look like before we paint them. They're cooling off right now. That's not fun.
Zombie attack! There's a zombie attack going down!
Bloody eyeballs right there.